Cameroon President Paul Biya and Ugandan President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni are among the longest-serving African heads of state. Cameroon President Paul Biya, who marked 40 years in power on November 6, 2022, is the Africa's second longest-serving leader after Equatorial Guinea's Theodore Obiang Basogo. But they are far from alone among leaders on the continent who have clocked up decades in office. First on the list, Theodore Obiang Basogo of Equatorial Guinea, who came to power in an August 3, 1997 coup. He is Africa's longest-serving leader, with 43 years at the helm. In the early years of his rule, President Obiang was known for being a brutal dictator. He oversaw a government responsible for the torture and killings of political opponents. At his age of 80, he is running for a sixth term, lasting 7 years. Number 2. Paul Biya. Cameroon has lived through 40 years of largely unchallenged and hard-line rule under Biya. The 89-year-old runs the country through a very small circle of aides whom he appoints and banishes as he sees fit. Openly talking about succession is a taboo, even for his closest supporters, and Biya has overseen a ruthless crackdown on dissent in 2018. Number 3. Denis Sassou Nguesso. In Congo Brazzaville, Denis Sassou Nguesso, a 78-year-old, has been in power for 38 years, though not uninterruptedly. He was president from 1979 to 1992, then returned to office in 1997 after a civil war. He was re-elected in 2016 after the passing of a new constitution. He won a fourth mandate on March 21st this year. Number 4 on the list is Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. In Uganda, Yoweri Museveni, a 78-year-old, has led his country for 36 years since January 1986. He was re-elected in January 2021 for a 60th term after a contested campaign. A Supreme Court ruling to abolish an age ceiling of 75 allowed him to stand once again and continue serving. Number 5. King Mswati III. Eswatini, formerly Switzerland, Africa's last remaining absolute monarchy, has been ruled by King Mswati III for 36 years. This cuts ties with President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni after he also ascended to the throne in April 1996 at his 18 years of age. Number 6. Isaias Afwerki. This 76-year-old has ruled the Horn of Africa nation with an iron fist since independence in May 1993. Under his ruling, Eritrea has become one of the world's most repressive and isolated countries. The government controls all aspects of society, and the country can be compared to a police state. Political opponents are routinely jailed or killed, and there is no freedom of the press. The top 6 are not the only longest-serving leaders in Africa, but however, those are the current ones that we can discuss today. However, other African leaders in recent history also notched up huge spells in office. The record breaker is Emperor Haile Selassie of Ethiopia, who ruled for 44 years before being overthrown in 1974. Libyan strongman Muammar Gaddafi held sway for almost 42 years. He was killed in 2011 as protests against his rule mushroomed into armed conflict. Gabon's Omar Bongo Ondimba had been at the helm of 42 years when he died in 2009. Angolan leader José Eduardo dos Santos stepped down in September 2017 after 38 years in charge. Never democratically elected, the former Marxist rebel died in July 2022, aged 79. Former Zimbabwean President Robert Mugabe, who died in September 2019, almost 2 years after being forced to step down, held office for more than 37 years. In Sudan, Omar Bashir, who came to power in a coup in June 1989, remained in charge for 30 years until the military overthrew him in 2019. In Chad, Idris Deby ruled for 30 years from December 1990 until his death in April 2021. He was succeeded by his son, General Mahamat Idriss Deby.